voice. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place.
You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. Is she really alive?
Hey, wait. What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait!
How do you know her name?
Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around.
This place feels so empty. More than the other places we've been.
Laura! Wait!
It's okay! We don't want to hurt you!
God damn it. Now, where is that girl?
Ah!
you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
You sure this is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Let me out of here, you little brat!
In your dreams, bark face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face!
Laura! Laura!